Broiler chickens are bred to grow very fast after eating. When they attain weight more faster, you as a broiler farmer, you'll be able to make more profit. So, how do you make your broiler chickens eat more? In this video, I have put together 5 ways in which you can make your broilers eat more feeds. 1. Ensure your broilers are always healthy. As you may know, a sick chicken cannot eat or feed very well. Therefore, you have to ensure that your birds are always healthy and active. A healthy and active chicken will always eat more and thus grow very fast. You should always pay close attention to your birds to know when they fall sick. Diseases like coccidiosis and respiratory diseases can affect the appetite of your broiler chickens without showing any physical symptoms. Also, external parasites such as mites, lice, and internal parasites such as worms can also affect the appetite of your broiler chickens and cause them to eat less due to the stress from the parasites. These parasites usually take all the nutrients that the bird has taken from the feeds, leaving the birds with no nutrients for growth and development. You should follow the following 7 guidelines in order to ensure that you keep your broiler chickens always healthy. 1. Choose the light chicken breed. This chicken breed should always have a high degree of disease resistance. 2. Put clean water in drinkers. You should always ensure that you change the water each and every morning. 3. Feed them regularly. Broiler chickens are supposed to be eaten each and every time so that they can achieve the required amount of weight in 35 days. 4. Ensure the surrounding is clean. This can be done by ensuring that there's a high degree of biosecurity, and also when the litter becomes wet, it should be changed. 5. Ensure that you get your chicks from a hatchery which has good reputation in terms of breeding quality and hatching quality. 6. Ensure that you manage the parasites correctly. For internal parasites, you should always deworm your chickens in case you see any signs of worms infestation. Also, for external parasites, you should always dust your chickens, and before you bring in new flock, dust the whole poultry house. 7. Always vaccinate your chickens on time and prevent disease spreading through proper stocking lid. If you follow all the guidelines that I've told you, you're going to ensure that your broiler chickens are always healthy. The second way in which you can make your broiler eat more is feeding your chickens with palatable and fresh feeds. Palatability of the feeds can be influenced by the taste, odor, appearance, and texture of the feeds. Pelleted feeds are more palatable than the mushy or powdered feeds. Also, you should ensure that your feeds are always fresh. Avoid overstoring your feeds to prevent moldiness from occurring. Also, do not overfill your feeders, because the overspill feeds will get spoiled and reduce the interest of your birds from feeding. The third way in which you can ensure that your chickens eat more is by providing enough light in the chicken coop. Research has shown that under proper lighting, birds tend to consume more feeds, which tends to increase their live weight. Therefore, you should consider having a bright light in the pen so that to ensure that your chickens eat more. Bright light is required especially during the first week of their life. This is because 80% of the energy gotten from the feeds will be used for growth, while 20% on maintenance. What this means that is, if your chickens have ample light, they'll be able to feed more. While proper lighting is important, you should adjust the duration of the light to prevent overfeeding, which may lead to reduced feed conversion ratio. Also, you should ensure that you provide your chicks or chickens with enough feeders and drinkers. The fourth way that you can ensure that your chickens eat more is by maintaining the right temperature. Broiler chickens do not eat well under too cold or under too hot conditions. High temperatures of about 32 degrees Celsius will cause reduction in feed consumption, heat stroke, low body weight, and poor feed conversion ratio in broiler chickens. These extreme temperatures and poor ventilation can cause ammonia buildup in the chicken pen, and this can trigger respiratory diseases in chickens, which may cause the chickens to eat less feeds. Therefore, if you want the broiler chickens to eat more, ensure that there is adequate ventilation in your chicken pen and avoid extreme temperatures and a dusty atmosphere. The fifth way in which you can make your chickens eat more is by giving your birds appetizers. Before giving your chickens appetizers, deny them feeds or give them very little to eat. This will trigger hunger. Then, in their water, add some multivitamins. Multivitamins improves the appetite of the chickens. Let alone, you can feed your chickens with enough feeds. And be sure that your chickens will eat a lot after you do this. Here are some of the frequently asked questions in regards to making your broilers eat more. Question number 1. How do I feed a chicken that does not want to eat? Your chicken may not eat due to sickness or injury. The first thing to do is to ensure that your chicken is well hydrated if you want the bird to stay alive and survive. Water is very essential in all chickens' metabolism processes. When it comes to eating, you may have to grind the feeds into powder and dilute with warm water and add very little milk to make it enticing to eat. If the chicken is too weak to eat, you have to use a dropper to spoon feed the chicken. Question number 2. Why is my chicken so skinny? If your chicken is skinny, it might be due to the following reasons. 1. The type of the breed. This can be controlled by getting your chicks from a reputable hatchery. The second reason why your chicken might be skinny is due to the presence of parasites. In case of external parasites like mites, the chicken can be dusted, or in case of internal parasites like worms, the chicken should be dewormed. The third reason why your chicken might be skinny is due to the presence of diseases. This can be controlled by proper monitoring your chickens to ensure that you diagnose the disease that's affecting your chicken and treating it correctly using the help of a veterinary. Between pelleted feeds and mashed feeds, which are best for broilers? When broiler chickens are fed with pelleted feeds, there is 10% reduction in the total feeds consumed. Also, the heat generated in conditioning and pelleting the feeds make the feedstuff more digestible by breaking down the starches. Also, as the feed is pelleted, this prevents the chicken from selecting the feed. Therefore, all the macronutrients and micronutrients will be consumed by the chicken, making it grow faster. Also, pelleted feed is less likely to be wasted. This is more evident when the feeds spill on the ground. Pelleted feed are more easy to collect than powdered feeds. I hope this video was helpful to you. Thank you for watching our videos and please subscribe and like this video. And if you like to get more advanced farming tips, please visit our website to download farming ebooks. Check out more videos about broiler farming by clicking the playlist on the screen.